Yeah, it has been years since this murder, and the victim's roommate was arrested late this morning and has been booked here into the Santa Rosa County Jail. He is 37-year-old John Palmer. No charges were filed back in 2015, but just recently, three separate witnesses came forward saying Palmer confessed to killing Stephen Rice Jr. Deputies say Palmer was in possession of Rice's tools, vehicle, his dirt bike, and guns. Rice was found dead with a gunshot to his head at his home. Now, this was at 4855 Persimmon Hollow Road, just off of Highway 90 here in Milton. The homicide happened on March 22nd of 2015, and Palmer is still here in the jail tonight with no bond. We will keep you updated as we get any new information. Live in Milton, I'm Cody Long, WKRG News 5.